Actually, four jumping at fence 10 with a time of 30.146. Again, with four faults, takes over the lead. And next to go will be 122, Lady Liberty. Leslie Schlapp, the owner and rider out of Wayne, 122. That's going to be a clean go. 64.427 is the time. 64.427. And they'll qualify for the jump off, electing to come back later on after the